Overall wage pressure is one of the seven indicators that make up the overall Hays Global Skills Index score for each market, measuring if there has been an increase in wages and the subsequent increase in the cost of living. Overall wage pressure is important because if wages are growing faster than the overall cost of living, this can imply that skills shortages are driving up salaries as businesses compete for the most sought-after skills. A lower number means wages aren't rising quickly and pressures are remaining manageable, whereas a high number indicates pressures are higher than the historic norm for that market. The average global overall wage pressure score has remained constant between 2018 and 2019, staying at 5.5. This score indicates that the demand for talent is not being met and that this is the case worldwide. If you'd like to find out more about the overall wage pressure scores for specific markets and how they compare with other regions in the index, click here.